Making books is one thing, right? And it's maybe the idealistic work of the publisher, you know, to select content, to structure content, to edit, and as I like to say, to edit on behalf of the reader and not on behalf of the author. So you need a certain empathy for your audience, right? Wim Crowell, the very wise man, taught me I should always remember that the book is the only printed matter that is meant to last.